It's one thing to learn something, but when you live it, it gives you a different set of tools to work with and a different sense of pride and aloha for it. You know, today, lei making has become a commodity that has been put on a shelf to be sold. And it's all about ho'onani nani ke kino. It has turned into that. The kani of the rain just sang to me. Because, you know, come from Hilo, we love rain. We can think of 30 things to do in the rain and only 4 things to do in the sun.